Play and learn for kids. Listen, speak, read and learn. Subscribe us and click on bell icon to get every new videos. Hello kids, let's see on reading comprehension. The reading comprehension is reading a passage or few sentences and answering the following questions with respect to that passage. Let's read the comprehension. The frog lives in a pond. He jumps on a log. The frog eats a fly. Then he hops in my bucket. Let's go with the questions now. Where does the frog live? Pond or tree or house? What does the frog eat? Fly or fruits or snacks? What does he jump on? Tree or log or water? Let's answer the questions. Where does the frog live? It lives in a pond. What does the frog eat? It eats fly. What does he jump on? It jumps on a log. Let's read the next passage. Tom plays football. He loves football. Tom can run fast and throw far. He will ask Sam to play with him. What does Tom play? Games or football or cricket? What can Tom do? Run fast or jump high or skate? What will Tom ask Sam? Play with him or jump with him or dance with him? Answer for the questions are: what does Tom play? Tom plays football. What can Tom do? He can jump high. What will Tom ask Sam? He will ask Sam to play with him. Let's go with the next one. I have a friend. His name is Tim. Tim has a remote control car. We play with the car. I have a car or a friend or a pen. Friend name is Tim or Tom or Ben. Tim has a car or a friend or a pen. Answer for the questions are: I have a friend. Friend name is Tim. Tim has a car. Let's start reading the next one. Molly and Ava are playing with their toy kitchen. Molly is busy cooking dinner while Ava is chopping up some veggies. Who is the friend of Molly? Polly or Ava or Tom? What does Molly do? Cooking dinner or reading books or chopping veggies? Who is chopping the veggies? Molly or Polly or Ava? Answer for the questions are: who is the friend of Molly. It's Ava. What does Molly do? Molly is cooking dinner. Who is chopping the veggies? It's Ava. Let's read the next passage. This is a snowman. His name is Joe. He loves the snow. His nose is orange. What is the snowman's name? Joe or Jim or Tony? What does Joe love? Sun or snow or water? What color is Joe's nose? Red or green or orange? Answer for the questions are: what is the snowman's name? It's Joe. What does Joe love? Joe loves snow. What color is Joe's nose? It's orange color. Let's start reading the next one. I have a pet. She is cat. Minnie is her name. She likes to play with balls. She likes to eat fishes. Minnie is a cat or dog or fish. Minnie likes to play with balls or leaves or balloons. Minnie likes to eat fishes or fruits or vegetables. Answer for the questions are: Minnie is a cat. Minnie likes to play with balls. Minnie likes to eat fishes. Let's go with the next one. I am John and I am a dentist. I check your teeth and gums. Some patients come to my office with very bad toothaches. I treat all my patients properly and tell them to smile always. John is a teacher or dentist or postman. John checks our teeth and hair or tongue or gums. How does John treat his patients? Properly or badly or happily? Answer for the questions are: John is a dentist. John checks our teeth and gums. How does John treat his patients? He treats his patients properly. Let's start reading the next one. I am a pig. I am pink. I like to eat a lot of things. I like to play in mud. What animal is this? Cow or pig or horse? What color is the animal? Brown or red or pink? What does the animal like to play in? Mud or water or soap? Answer for the questions are: what animal is this? It is a pig. What color is the animal? It is pink in color. What does the animal like to play in? It like to play in mud. Let's read the next passage. This is a beach. The weather is hot. Kate is making sand castle. Sam is boating. How is the weather at the beach? Cold or hot or rainy? What is Kate making? Sand castles or boat or house? Who is boating? Kate or Sam or Ben? Answer for the questions are: How is the weather at the beach? It is hot. What is Kate making? Sand castles. Who is boating? Sam is boating. Let's go with the next one. This is post office. We can send letters from here. The postman delivers letters. We can also get stamps from the post office. Where can we send the letters from? Hospital or post office or bank? Who delivers the letters? A postman or a cobbler or a doctor? What can we buy from the post office? Shoes or bed or stamps? Answer for the questions are: Where can we send the letters from? Post office. Who delivers the letters? A postman delivers the letters. What can we buy from the post office? We can buy stamps from the post office. Hope you like our videos. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe us to watch more videos.